comes to computing integrals, it seems as though we're in a bad place with all those Riemann sums, but there is one wonderful theorem that's going to save the day. If you're ready to learn about the Fubini theorem, then let's go.